face when I smash you with a solid fist. Over politics, get your wallet picked by satanic Scientologists, acknowledge this. I'm in a professionally insane condition. I cut vein incisions in you so badly they need stitching by specially trained physician. Your death certificate is insignificant paper, no different than your less than terrific eulogy. Wipe my shit with it. You need purple protection from a person like me that feels no affection for your life. I control the direction of your future. Dead, you look like a droid. I see through the void in your skull, so we can't leave the casket open. You're too destroyed. You better show respect with seriousness, or the furious sickness of death. You will experience this. Another key turn to the essence you return from the presence of your corpse. A great deal can be learned. Kill that shit. Kill that shit. I kill that shit. Kill that shit. Must kill that shit. Kill that shit. Kill. Kill that shit. Kill that shit. You. Kill that shit. Kill that shit. I kill that shit. Kill that shit. Must kill that shit. Kill that shit. Kill. Kill that shit. Kill that shit.
Place you open with a Y-shaped incision, cause I hate religion and fear no God, so there's no consequences when I make decisions. So fuck bless the dead shit. I'll desecrate you by suffocating you with the pillow that the dead person rested his head with. A stabbing fatality, many abnormalities in your abdomen cavity, except for gravity. There's no blood pressure, so no blood squirts when I sever. No blood on my shirts whenever I work, it's a perverse pleasure. What do I need the Bible and Satan for when I can start my own religion like Hubbard, opening skulls with vibrating saws? Planting microchips, lobotomies, the prerequisite to joining his money. Come down to our office for a visit. Blending your cartilage, stick you like a Nintendo cartridge. Listen to the crescendo of your heart sweat. All your fault, the power drill in your skull vault like pole vault. Shaving bald, the pole gets called assault.
Kill that shit, kill that shit. I kill that shit, kill that shit. Must kill that shit, kill that shit.
Kill.
Kill that shit, kill that shit.
You.
Kill that shit, kill that shit.
I
kill that shit, kill that shit.
Must
kill that shit, kill that shit.
Kill.
Kill that shit, kill that shit.
You.
You're stocky. Shank, shank. I leave your clothing all soggy. I'll amputate your limbs and then dispose them in the bins. And then your mutilated torso's getting thrown in a trolley. I don't give a fuck if you're grown and you're stocky.
Shank, shank.
I leave your clothing all soggy. I'll amputate your limbs and then dispose them in the bins. And then your mutilated torso's getting thrown in a trolley. I don't give a fuck if you're grown and you're stocky.
Shank, shank.
I leave your clothing all soggy. I'll amputate your limbs and then dispose them in the bins. And then your mutilated torso's getting thrown in a trolley. I don't give a fuck if you're grown and you're stocky.
Shank, shank.
I leave your clothing all soggy. I'll amputate your limbs and then dispose them in the bins. And then your mutilated torso's getting thrown in a trolley.
Knock man out like my name's Rocky. Yeah. Don't be full of shit like a potty. I'm fully loaded, I'm like a 12-gauge shotty.
Bang.
Make it insides turn naughty.
Bang.
Make it insides turn naughty. Arms all bruised up, legs all floppy.
Bang.
I've got a few weapons in my lobby. I've got to make a confession, it's my hobby. Is this a warning? Hospital warning. You can hear the pain in my voice when I'm recording. Yeah. Straight taking off heads when I'm performing. Sound boy, I'm a dead before morning.
I don't give a fuck if you're grown and you're stocky.
Shank, shank.
I leave your clothing all soggy. I'll amputate your limbs and then dispose them in the bins. And then your mutilated torso's getting thrown in a trolley.
Shank, shank, shank.
I'm disgusting and gritty. Stone cold, heartless, I never show pity. I don't care if your girlfriend's pretty. I'll still break her in half like a Mac Fitty. Ain't nothing nice in my city. Trying to live a normal life can be tricky. Disrespect me and I'll take out my flicky. And shank you in your face just for taking the mickey. Is this a warning? Hospital warning. You can hear the pain in my voice when I'm recording. Yeah. Straight taking off heads when I'm performing. Sound boy, I'm a dead before morning.
I don't give a fuck if you're grown and you're stocky.
Shank, shank.
I leave your clothing all soggy. I'll amputate your limbs and then dispose them in the bins. And then your mutilated torso's getting thrown in a trolley. I don't give a fuck if you're grown and you're stocky.
Shank, shank.
I leave your clothing all soggy. I'll amputate your limbs and then dispose them in the bins. And then your mutilated torso's getting thrown in a trolley. I don't give a fuck if you're grown and you're stocky.
Shank, shank.
I leave your clothing all soggy. I'll amputate your limbs and then dispose them in the bins. And then your mutilated torso's getting thrown in a trolley.
Right about now, I feel like a hippie. Take some acid tabs and make the place all trippy. I might mistake you for an enemy and shank you in your belly, G. People keep messing with my energy. I might become an accessory if people don't stop stressing me. But the higher power keeps blessing me. You know what I'm, you know what I know what I'm. Is this a warning? Hospital warning. You can hear the pain in my voice when I'm recording. Yeah, straight taking off heads when I'm performing. Sound boy, I'm a dead before morning.
I don't give a fuck if you're grown and you're stocky. Shank, shank. I leave your clothing all soggy. I'll amputate your limbs and then dispose them in the bins. And then you're mutilated torsos getting thrown in a trolley. Shank, shank.
Yeah, they don't want no aggro. Legendary like Escobar, no Pablo. These little MCs thinking like the bad bro. Act like they got money, but they never had though. I spit mad lyrics and I got a mad flow. Drum and bass up in your face and let your dad know. Might see me up in the trap, up in the bando. Might come and give you a slap because I can, bro. Is this a warning? Hospital warning. You can hear the pain in my voice when I'm recording. Yeah, straight taking off heads when I'm performing. Sound boy, I'm a dead before morning.
I don't give a fuck if you're grown and you're stocky. Shank, shank. I leave your clothing all soggy. I'll amputate your limbs and then dispose them in the bins. And then your mutilated torso getting thrown in a trolley.